Now this move sets her up for what's about to come. Take a look at this. Back handspring done sideways on the beam to a second back handspring and then a back hip circle, which you would see performed on